fishing the slot. But when I do, if I'm wearing my 5x3 stuff, and I'm using my cast-on rod, and my Bass-Craft crankbait, I catch a bunch of these. You know what I mean? 5x3nation.com. Check us out. Bazinga.